Hello! Welcome to Anime Mystics. I'm Roman, and today I am watching Higurashi no Naku Koro Ni Gou, is what they call it now? Episode 3. I think the first two episodes were Higurashi no Naku Koro Ni, and now they've added this final word into it, so yeah. Anyway, last episode, we got a little more information about what happened during the incident. What was it, like 5 years ago? Somebody was lynched and then cut into pieces. And they haven't found all of the pieces to his body yet. I think they said, I know the cameraman said that there was an arm missing at least. So who knows if they'll ever find it. They showed the group playing more games, and then they went to the festival where they played all the games, had all the food, and having a good time. Then, what's her name? Rika? Is that the name of the little girl that's doing the festival dance, I guess? She had to go to take care of that, so they went to go watch. And it ended with them all watching the dance and her doing her thing. And the cameraman meeting up with this woman. And they're about to go do something. I don't know what. Well, I do, but we'll see how, if it changes a bit during this one, or if it's going to be the same as from the first season, or the first series. So, yeah. Let's try to get this hair so that it is not all the way into my face all the time. That'll work, whatever. I don't care. As long as it's not in my eyes. Alright, so we're going to start this episode in 3, 2, one. Now. Do, do, do. Thank you for watching me murder that futon. Yeah. That's why it's called the cotton drifting. Hope you did it. Exactly like she showed you. Yeah, I don't want to interrupt that. Yeah, that's me. Oh. No, that's okay. How do I know that's real? As a cameraman, a photographer. It looks like a nurse. Just looked like they were meeting up. Okay, 4 years ago. I said five, but 4 years. An accident. Tragic. It's got that seat up really high. You don't know the area. Are they playing Clue? That's it. Just a shopping list. What day was it that it was supposed to happen? The 23rd? No, that's okay. It's not bad. They took him out too. But two people are missing. Yep. Yep. Pretty sure it's just going to be a preview, or at least a title. Yeah, just a title. Ugh. Now it's starting to get to its creepy sections. This seems very similar to the first arc, but I think it's supposed to be a little different, right? I know he seemed to remember something about one of the other times they've been through this. If you couldn't tell from episode 2, from that little extra, not extra, from that scene in the beginning with the little girl, I can't remember her name. Pretty sure I had it wrong in the beginning. They're in a loop. So every time after a certain point, it redoes everything. So he seemed to remember something from a previous time that he was dealing with this. Where he killed Reyna. I think Mion was there too. So, yeah. But for right now, this just seems like a retelling of, what was it, the cotton drifting arc? I think it was a cotton drifting arc. I could be wrong. I remember I went over there and looked at it last week. But I don't feel like doing that again. I'll just look at my previous video. But yeah, so far everything's going pretty much the same. I know there are slight changes in every loop. So I don't know what is going to be in this one. Or if it is an exact, just, what do you call it, remake. I read somewhere that this wasn't exactly a remake. It was like a sequel or something. But it's so far seeming like a remake. So I'm just going to go with a remake for now until I see something different. And I don't know. I'll get into it more later if they do a loop and the halfway point. But for now, yeah, I think that's pretty much all I'm going to say. Reyna is being really creepy, and everybody else is just being weird. So, yeah. I'm going to have to see how this plays out, if it's going to be exactly like the arc that I'm thinking it is, or if there's going to be some change. I feel like the little girl, I keep thinking Rika, but I don't think that's her name. I think she realizes something about it, so she's trying to change things so that they can get out of the loop. But yeah, just have to wait and see. Anyway, if you enjoyed this reaction, be sure to hit the like and subscribe buttons and get updates on our releases. Check out our Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram for anything else we decide to post. And check out our Discord, where you can chat with me or anyone else. It's also a good place to go to see if there are any updates to the channel. So until next week, bye.